another banger, y'all. So what we're gonna be doing today? We're doing the yoga challenge. Ours is with a twist because it's three people. So I don't know. I feel like we're gonna fail. So we're doing the yoga challenge, and I'm so excited. I'm nervous too.
Yeah, I'm nervous.
I'm more nervous than anything. But yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, so we have six pictures on my phone that we'll be doing. Of course, I'm gonna show you guys on the camera. Well, not the camera, but the screen. Yeah. Anyways, so let's do the first one.
The freaking only yoga move I know is this.
I know the least I want, bitch. So, alright, so bitch, I did the last one.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so now let's do it. Okay, so we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do. So, okay, so excuse me.
You go first.
Sharon, go first.
Yeah, go. Put your head lower.
Bitch, I don't want to.
But you have to. Put your head lower like this.
Oh my god.
Like, you have to feel
it.
So I can put my feet up.
Who's gonna fix the wig? Work together.
Okay, so my feet go on your hips.
What?
Dang, your hips is far.
Ow! Oh, ow! Tika! What? You so high. Why you so high like that?
Oh. Where's Caroline Gongo?
I'm talking about
you. My ass is on my
throat. Wait, Tika, you supposed to put your feet up.
I don't know. I'm waiting. Okay, I have to figure it out first.
Look at that. Just look at
that. I wasn't even that heavy.
Okay, I'm ready.
Set and go. Tika, your toe disgusting, bitch. Apparently, y'all see, it's Karen. She's not about her life.
She's a loser.
Okay, so the third one we're doing is this. So what
this
you want to be?
Can I be this?
Okay. I can be in the middle.
This shouldn't be hard, though.
No. Okay. I'll be
there. Oh my god.
It got the shot. Lord.
Straight. So you go like this and you lean on your feet. Have to be straight. Oh, but like this.
She's not on me.
Yeah, but I'm saying she got it. You got a leg.
I'm so arching my back.
On my butt?
Okay. Yes. No, it's not my butt. Karen, it's in my back.
Yes.
No,
you put her. Yours is too straight like this. It needs to be on her back.
My back. Hold on.
Like this.
You gotta hold me, bitch.
Like straight. It's straight, but it's on her back.
Okay.
But you need to.
Okay. My God, Tika. I didn't hurt my knees.
Nice. Cause I'm not trying to fall.
Okay, so
And then
you gotta put leave this hand up so say hi to everybody. Come on, bitch.
I'm trying to get there. I'm scared.
Oh, bitch. Ow!
Look. Let me do this.
I'm the foundation of this one.
Who?
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Happy. Took zero.
Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
Yeah.
Now we're on to this one.
This should be hard. I'm on top of this.
Okay, yeah, cause you not savage, bro. You not what like,
I am.
Like,
I am. Bro. What you mean? I was in jail. What you mean? I was in jail.
Calm down,
bro. I'm a human. You gotta hold me, bro.
I tried to.
Sharon.
bonding it and look.
Yeah, because you gotta be all. I'm flexible now, just not that flexible.
She's just always. She's always going to the left.
Okay, so it's the guy that, okay, yeah, you get it, not me. Then who underscore one, and his name is James Francois.
Yeah.
So yeah, so he shot us out yesterday, I believe. Mm-hmm. No, today, actually. Yeah. So we give you a shout out because you shot us out.
If you have not watched our Never Have I Ever, please go watch it. It's so funny.
Yeah.
And
yeah. It gets down to the dirt.
Mm-hmm.
The dirt.
Mm-hmm. So thank you so much for shouting us out. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and leave. And share. And love me. And care about me. What? Kim. Anything like that, bro? Yeah, I know that, Kim.
Okay, so thank you for watching.